The road could be hard and the night could be dark, but like stars we'll shine brightly wherever we are. If we stick to the dream, we'll never fall apart, because we're better together.
Possible he'll be crowned king next month. 16 is just a baby. What does that make me?
A has-been, darling.
Don't listen to her, Ben. I didn't make a good decision as I was at least 40.
You married me at 28.
It was either you or the feather duster.
Mom, Dad, you set the stage for me to take our kingdom into the next generation. And I will.
That's my boy.
Our boy.
And I've already chosen my first proclamation as king.
Oh, do tell.
Yes, finally.
When I look out over our beautiful island, I always see the Isle of the Lost in the distance. They've been abandoned, and they deserve a second chance.
Okay.
So I've decided. The children on the Isle of the Lost should come to live here, in Auradon.
Living among us, you mad?
Now, didn't I give you a second chance when you were being beastly? Ben, who are their parents?
Cruella de Vil, Jafar, Queen Grimhilda, and Maleficent.
The children of her sworn enemies? No, I draw the line. Maleficent is the worst villain in the land. She's guilty of unspeakable crimes.
But her daughter isn't. What if she could learn to be good?
You've never been to the Isle. You don't know what they're like.
For starters, they're not a they.
We have tried this kind of leniency before. Maleficent nearly destroyed us all.
But that was 20 years ago. We have to learn to live together now or we'll be doomed to repeat the past.
Is this really the only way?
It's the only one we haven't tried.
One chance, Ben. One chance. If this plan of yours doesn't succeed, Auradon will never reopen its walls again. You better hope Maleficent's daughter knows more than to follow in her mother's footsteps.
I'm counting on it.
Crazy, right? My mom says dogs are rapid pack animals who eat boys who don't.
Ah!
gonna happen to you unless you scram!
Messenger saints, see ya!
I can't believe she crossed onto our side. What do they think they are?
And what do we do? I don't wanna go!
We're not going anywhere. You see how fast she ran? We own this isle. I'm not giving that up. They can have their world. We've got ours.
We got all the ways to be.
And now it's your turn.
Our turn?
I assume you've heard the news about Auradon Prep?
Yeah, we thought it was a joke.
It is a joke. Auradon, that is.
Yeah, I hear they shower.
Shower, what?
Yes, Auradon is a hideous place full of elitist cretins. Cool. But this is also our first entry back since our two worlds split. And we're going to make it count.
Wait, you want us to go? Mom!
I'm sorry, but they are not taking away my Carlos. Who would touch up my roots, fluff my furs, scrape the bunions off my feet? Isn't that right, BB? Yes.
Maybe a new school wouldn't be the worst thing?
Well, Evie's not going anywhere until we get rid of this unibrow.
You'll take your sewing machine and whip up some hot little numbers.
What is wrong with you? People used to cower at the mention of our names.
Okay, now do me.
For 20 years, I have searched for a way off this wretched island. Their spell trapped us here. It robbed us from our magic and kept us from our rightful revenge.
Ouch!
Revenge on Aladdin and his bloated manic genie.
Ouch!
On Snow White and those horrible little employees of hers.
Ouch!
On every surly mutt that escaped your clutches.
You didn't escape, did you, BB?
And I, mistress of darkness and evilest of all, will finally have my comeuppance on Sleeping Beauty and her most insufferable prince. Villains! Our day has come.
It has. Go, Jay, bring me back a superstore's worth of stolen stash.
When you put it that way.
Mom, can I? Can I?
Only if BB gives the okay.
Really?
Oh, she does.
Yes!
Well, I'm not leaving my life to start curtsying and doing book reports with a bunch of prissy pink princesses.
Come on,
and perfect princess!
Sorry, I'm happy right here.
Ugh, all of you disperse. I must converse with my king. In private. My spellbook. It doesn't work here, but it will in Auradon. Used to steal Fairy Godmother's wand and bring it back here to me.
Who cares about a stupid wand?
That stupid wand is the only thing that will open the portal between our two worlds so that we can overtake theirs. Then, I will finally be able to pen good and evil to my will, I mean our will.
And what's in it for me?
Matching thrones, forever rule. You and me, baby. Don't you want to follow in your old mama's footsteps?
What daughter doesn't?
Then what's with the dot, dot, dot?
Nothing, I just like it here.
Eyes once like you, my child, slightly insecure. Argued with my mother too, thought I was mature. But I put my heart aside and I used my head. Now I think it's time you learned what dear old mama said. Don't you wanna be evil like me? Don't you wanna be mean? Don't you wanna make mischief your daily routine? Well, you can spend your life attending to the poor, but when you're evil, doing less is doing more.
But in this case, wouldn't doing less be staying home?
Don't you want to be ruthless and rotten and mad? ruthless and hoarding as stone. Don't you want to be finger licking evil to the bone?
I do, but...
But what? This is not for us to bother. This was preordained. You and I.
There's no team in I.
That a boy. Steal me proud.
The future of the free world rests on your shoulders. Don't blow it.
Don't know how.
Open the portal, please. Faster, get me out of here.
Bobbity, you know it.
You know, I've always tried to imagine what it was like for Cinderella when you just appeared like that out of nowhere with your sparkling wand and your warm smile. That sparkling wand.
So that was a long time ago, and yes, it is possible to cast spells here.
Because we're better than you.
Hush, Jad. Now, just because spells are possible does not mean they're illegal. There's to be no magic on these premises. We find our magic in expanding our minds. Clear? Well, back to it. This coronation won't schedule itself. Welcome, once again. This will be quite the education for us all.
Okay.
And I'm Ben.
Prince Benjamin, soon to be king.
You had me a prince. My mom's a queen.
So funny, so random, so...
The evil Grimhilda has no real status here.
And neither do you.
This is Audrey.
His girlfriend. Right, Benny Boo? Mm-hmm.
Hey there, Foxy. Name's Jay. You know, like Jafar, only the newer model.
This is a momentous occasion, one that will go down in history. The day our two peoples begin to heal.
Or the day you showed four evils where the bathrooms were.
Was the speech a bit over the top?
Royally.
So much for my first impression.
So much indeed.
Well, I appreciate your critique.
And I critique your appreciation.
Maleficent's daughter, isn't it? I totally don't blame you for your mom trying to kill my parents and stuff. You know, Aurora, sleeping.
Beauty, I've heard the tale. And you know, I totally don't blame your family for tarnishing my family name. Not everyone is your mother, you know.
This is Doug. He's going to help you with the class schedules and show you the dorms and bathrooms. All right, well, I'll be off. If you need anything, feel free to...
Ask Doug!
Hi, all. Doug, like they said, dopey son. You know, doc, dopey, happy, grumpy, sneezy, sleepy...
Bashful.
Wow.
You wouldn't happen to be a prince, would you?
No, not, but I will be for you. anyway, about today's classes, you have history of sea pirates, safety on the internet, and remedial goodness.
Let me guess, new class?
Yeah.
We'll find our dorms ourselves. Thanks, is it?
It is. Then I say you're welcome.
What a blast.
Doc, don't be happy, grumpy, sleepy, sleepy.
Bashful!
Jesus, guy.
They act like we're criminals.
We are.
But to them, that's bad. To me, that's rad. They got it twisted.
Well, I guess you better be good then, huh? No tricks, no pranks, and definitely no magic, right?
Right!
We were bad, now we're good. Guess we're just misunderstood. Bad is good, good is bad. We're the best you ever had. We know what's hot, what's not. We strike a pose and then you take a shot. Your minds are closed, you try to run the spot.
Can anyone tell me the atomic weight of silver? How about Chad?
Five?
No, Chad. Anyone else? Anyone?
Any chance he's in line for throne, like anywhere in line?
Who, Chad? He's Prince Charming Jr., Cinderella's son. There's not a lot there, you know?
Looks like it's there to me.
How about Evie?
Yes, Professor Maurice?
The atomic weight of silver?
Oh, atomic weight, that's easy. It's, I have no idea. Not very much, right? It's only an atom.
A number, if you please.
Sure. How do I find the atomic weight of silver? That would be 109.905 times 0.5200 times 106.905 plus 0.4800, which would give us 107.9 amu.
Huh?
Huh?
I used to hate the dark, but then I saw her face and felt a spark.
I think they're horrible, they fill me with fear.
Yeah, it's deplorable
having them here.
Really, come on.
That was all the rage last week, but good has got a wicked beat.
Let's hang out.
Yes!
Good is the new bad, good is the true bad. Spin the whole backwards, that's why we transfer.
Must be expelled.
Come on.
It's gateway magic.
How is it magic?
They're driving the students insane. It's mind control.
Father, please,
Ben wants us to try
the car.
They're driving the Nana Express
Life! Ah, save me!
Come on, Dougie. Just try a flip.
Much better. We have to focus. Find the wand and get out of here.
Yeah, totally.
Not bad.
Yeah, for my first day.
What are you doing?
Stealing? You know, it's like buying stuff, but it's free.
You can steal whatever you want after we take over Auradon.
You sound just like your mom.
Aw, thanks. Now mirror me.
Oh, so, yeah, I haven't tried it yet.
Mirror, mirror in my hand, where is fairy godmother's magic wand?
Hat, nope, hand, wand, not a rhyme, as my mom always says.
No one cares, Carlos.
Yes, that's what she always says. How did you know?
Anyway, the wand is at the Museum of Cultural History, 2.32 miles away. Wow, it works.
Okay, let's make a plan.
Screw plans. I got this.
So you can hog all the credit? Not happening.
Hey, wait for me.
But, not supposed to leave the dorm. Coming.
Truancy already. And you know how I feel about curfews?
Mother, they might not be all bad.
It's not my choice to have them selling our halls, but it is the future of King's Decree. I don't have time to watch their every move, not with all students who need my attention.
I could keep an eye on them. Hello?
Just give me a moment, dear.
I'll take that as a yes.
Out here.
We'll see about that. Magic spindle, do not linger. Make my victim prick a finger.
Impressive.
I got chills.
Shut up. Prick the finger, prick it deep, send my enemy to sleep. You were saying?
I found it.
Wow, it's so beautiful.
Boom. Grab it, let's go. Hello?
Look at this, look at me. I don't know who to be. Mother. Is it wrong? Is it right? Be a thief in the night. Mother.
The future rests on your shoulders, my dear, my dear.
It's got some kind of shield.
Let a man do it.
Impressive. I got chills.
Oh. False alarm, malfunction in the LM714 chip in the breadboard circuit. Great, say hi to the missus.
Nice move, Carlos.
Yeah, you too, Jay.
Ugh, you weren't taking it. You were just saying it like you had a crush on it.
I do. It's our ticket out of here.
But how do we break through that force field?
Does this mean we have to go to school tomorrow?
Baby, do you A, curse it, B, lock it in a tower, C, give it a bottle, or D, carve out its heart?
What was the second one?
Okay, anyone else? Mal?
C, give it a bottle.
Correct, again.
You on fire, girl.
Just pick the one that doesn't sound like any fun.
Mom, I have to tell you.
I have to tell you to sign off on Ellie's dismissal for the coronation.
You all remember my daughter, Jane?
Don't mind me, as you were.
Forgive Jane. I may have told her a few too many bedtime stories about your parents. Let's continue. You find a vial of poison. Do you A, put it in the king's wine, B, paint it on apple, or C, turn it into the proper authorities?
Oh, C, proper authorities, authorities.
I was gonna say that.
Yeah, but I said it first.
Ahem. Now, as you all know, this Sunday here at Oridon Prep is Coronation Day, and as your parents cannot attend due to distance, we've arranged a special treat.
Is this thing on?
Oh, Evie, darling. You look gorgeous, but of course you do. You know what they say? The poison apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Who's the old bat?
Fairy godmother?
Oh, looky! She's doing parlor tricks with eggplants.
It was a pumpkin.
You couldn't have given Cinderella until 1 a.m. I'm sure those little hamsters could have hung out a bit longer.
They were nice.
How's the power on the aisle these days? Got any?
I'm sorry.
Breathe. Hello, Mother.
No! I miss you so.
You children are never far from her thoughts.
How long must we wait to see you? I don't know what I'll do if I don't get my hands on the wall.
I mean you, Sue.
There's a big coronation coming up. My fairy godmother's magic wand will make Prince Ben king.
Ooh, and when will that be?
Sunday, sunset.
End of one era, on to the next.
Look, Bibi, there you are. Hi, Bibi.
Thanks for the special treat, FG.
They miss you all.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, your mom can barely survive without her back rub.
Hey!
Enough with the sparring! You two need to let out some aggression. Tourney practice after school. Perhaps you two can make the team.
Tourney? Team? Quit speaking in tongs, lady.
I speak in productivity, child.
What do you think our parents will do if we don't pull this off?
Be quietly disappointed in us, but ultimately proud of us.
Really?
No, we'll be goners.
They say we're bad.
They say we're evil.
That makes me glad.
No, me too, absolutely.
They have an island. We want it back. And so we'll take it. What's wrong with that?
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the baddest of them all?
Still out of order.
But soon we'll have a wicked world.
A wicked, wicked world. We're rotten to the core, rotten to the core. Who could ask for more? Who could ask for more? Our kids aren't like the kids next door. We're rotten to the core.
Cause we're rotten to the core.
Bad. Forgive, forget, accept.
You ain't seen nothing
I still don't feel safe.
Yeah, you never do. It's your thing.
Didn't your daddy ever teach you how to play tourney? Or is he too busy plotting with his parrot?
Cool it, Chad.
Hi, Chad.
Oh, hey, Evie. See you after practice.
Okay.
What? Princess like cheerleaders.
Evie, we don't cheer. And do you really think Miss Perfect Princess will let you on her squad?
Loser.
Yeah, I didn't like the uniforms anyway.
Hey, new kid. How about some fire out there? It is a contact sport.
Oh, it is it? Well, that changes things.
From the north to the south, from the east to the west. Yeah, boys, yeah, girls, you all know who's the best.
Hey.
Out my way, it's my play. Back it up, know your role. It's time to turn up feet and take control and get into that goal. I'm a hero now, showing my skills just to take a bow. They stand still and they don't know how. They're losing, wow, cause we got that goal. You can't compete, and I don't even need to cheat. This is sweet, found my feet, feel the heat, cause I'm getting that.
Whoa! No!
Go!
Oh god!
Run, Carlos! Run, Carlos!
Come on, Carlos, so don't wimp out.
Get him!
Try it!
Show them what y'all's all about.
Set a pick and then leave them flat. Where I'm from, sharing isn't where it's at. But it's getting that goal. Yeah, we're teaming up. Radio space, cause we're beaming up. Who knew a team was redeeming? Goal! We're way downfield, but I don't know how to feel. What's the deal? Which is real? We or I? I'm forgetting my
goal.
You can try to deny our style, but we were born this great. Cause you can take the evil out of the aisle, but you don't want to underestimate.
Cause if you want a touchdown, not a moment to waste. Get a B, get a J, get a taste in a race. Make it what you want, but you better make chase.
Cause they all make sauce and we're running this place. When I say C, you say J. C,
J.
C,
J. When I say we, you say slay. We,
slay.
We,
slay.
When I say team, you say play.
When I say win, you say hey. Win, we're getting that goal. You're the heroes now, showing our skills we should take a bow. They stand still and they don't know how.
We're losing out.
Cause we got that goal. Your power's gone. Do we even need the one? What a run. This is fun. And we won. Cause we got that goal.
New kid!
Over here, now.
What do you call that? Cause I call it raw talent. I could use a tough duo like you. Team's a couple of princes, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, do I ever. I'm in, coach.
And I'll be the water boy.
Nah, you got speed, Carlos. With some training, you could be a star.
What? Me? A star? Does this mean I have to like you now?
It's okay, take your time.
No offense, Benny Boo, but you're too trusting. Can you your mom fill alone with a big nasty beast? You turn out to be a prince, but with her mom, in the end, the evil fairy was just an evil fairy.
Heard that.
I think you're wrong about that.
You better get that one too, because this is gonna kill me. I'm gonna go try that shower thing everyone's talking about.
Chad, didn't see you there.
Hey, everybody at home as pretty as you?
I like to think I'm the fairest of them all. So, how many rooms in your castle?
Too many to count. You really nailed that chemistry problem in class today. All of the smart kids are gonna be in love with you.
Smart? Oh, I'm not smart. I hate smart. See, I have this magic mirror. When I ask it something, it gives me the answer.
Whoa, cool. Where's my phone?
It won't work for you, silly.
No big. My dad'll just get me a new one.
Wow, Prince Charming in the flesh?
Yeah. I mean, I'd love to stay and hang, but I'm swamped. Unless, if you could knock out all my homework with that cool mirror of yours, then maybe we could get together sometime and, you know, hang.
Cool. Thanks, babe.
Mother! Here you are! I've been trying to get your attention to tell you. I saw the evil kids in the museum. They were trying to...
Sweetheart, can't you see I'm busy?
Yes, but this is important.
Well, yes, so is this. This being juggling the school schedule, the coronation next week. Don't want the wheels to fall out of this place in the meantime, now do we?
No, but...
Exactly! No bets. Now, where was I?
Yo, check it out! We made the team!
Yay! Turns out I'm back. Guess all that running away from my problems was worth something after all.
Congratulations, not the goal. The goal is the wand.
Well, it's not my fault you can't break through some stupid force field.
I thought you were good at breaking into things. Why else are you here?
Wow, someone's in a mood.
Our parents are counting on us, and we can't let them down. Cause we're...
rotten to the core!
Now, if only we had someone who could get the wand for us.
Hey, Mel, everybody. I just wanted to apologize for what happened back there. It's
nothing we can't handle, Pre-King.
Yeah, but you shouldn't have to. I mean, the whole point of this little experiment is to prove that we're equal.
We ain't lab rats, bro.
No, that's not what I meant. I was just trying to... Well, I guess I should be embarrassed.
Is it true you all get to go to your coronation?
Yep, the whole school goes.
That is beyond exciting. Can the four of us stand in the front row next to Fairy Godmother just so we can soak up all that goodness?
Nah, sorry. Up front, it's just me, my folks, and my girlfriend.
Your girlfriend. Got it. Okay, bye. Meet me in the kitchen.
Mal, wait. I
love to text.
What?
That's why I'm standing here. What's the saddest thing you could think of? Anyone?
Manners?
Trust.
Let's just chop some onions.
No, one tier of human sadness. We have to follow the recipe exactly, or else you won't be able to spell the prince until leaving Audrey for me.
I'm pretty sure a tier's a tier.
Not true. Both tiers has antibodies and enzymes, but a reflexive tier has more protein-based hormones than an emotional tier.
I need that.
Look at you, science geek.
I am not.
R2. What you making? Nothing special, just cookies.
Can I try?
No, wait!
What? I won't double dip.
Feel anything?
Neither.
Hi. It could use some chips.
Like, of the potato origin?
No, like chocolate?
Only the most important food group.
Didn't your mothers ever make you chocolate chip cookies? Like, when you're feeling sad, and they're fresh out of the oven with a big glass of milk, and she makes you laugh and puts everything into perspective, and... Why are you all looking at me like that?
It's just different where we're from.
I know. I just thought even villains would love their kids. Oh, how awful.
Guess you looked out, huh?
Oh, did I ever. My mother loves me. Of course she does. She's just busy running the school for the royals when she could be parenting for me. But they need her, I get it.
Oh, real bummer. Gotta pop these in the oven, bye. Yes.
Hey, Bunny Boo. I made some cookies. Would you like one? Chocolate chip, the most important food group.
Oh, thanks, but I
No, I get it. Be careful of treats offered by villains. I guess every kid in order learns that one, right?
That's not it. It's just that
Hey, you're cautious. That's smart. More for me.
There, see? I trust you.
Any good?
Chewy. Warm. Sweet. Soft. Have you always had those golden flecks in your eyes?
Why, whatever do you mean?
My heart's all a flutter, my brain's turned to butter, my forehead is paved with sweat.
Are you feeling okay?
My knees are a quiver, I shake and I shiver. My stomach's a bit upset.
Thanks to family recipe.
I try, but I find that I can't clear my mind. She's all that I'm thinking of. I confess I'm a mess, I'm completely obsessed. Give me an M!
Oh boy.
M!
Give me an A!
A!
Give me an L!
L!
What do you got?
No!
Did I mention that I'm in love? That I'm in love with you, and did I mention there's nothing I can't do? And did I happen to say I dream of you every day? Well, let me
shout it out loud.
If that's okay.
Hey.
If that's okay.
Hey.
I met this girl who rocked my world like it's never been rocked, and now I'm living just for her, and I don't want to stop. I never thought that it could happen to a guy like me, but now look at what you've done. You got me down on my knees. Cause my love for you is ridiculous. I never knew that it could be like this. Cause my love for you is ridiculous. My love is R-I-D-I-C-U-L-O-U-S.
R-I-D-I-C-U-L-O-U-S.
It's
ridiculous.
Just
ridiculous.
And I would give my kingdom for just one kiss.
One kiss, huh? Fine. Ted's my boyfriend now, and I'm going to the coronation with him, so I don't need your pity date.
Cool.
Cool.
Cool. I gotta know which way to go. Gotta give me a sign. Gotta show me that you're only ever gonna be mine. Don't wanna go another minute living without you. And if your heart just isn't in it, I don't know what I'll do. Cause my love for you is
ridiculous.
I never knew that it could be like this. Cause my love for you is ridiculous. My love is R-I-D-I-C-U-L-O-U-S.
R-I-D-I-C-U-L-O-U-S.
It's
ridiculous.
Just
ridiculous.
And I would give my kingdom for just one kiss. Come on now. Mal, will you go to coronation with me?
How can I not?
Sorry that got so crazy back there. I don't know what came over me.
Yeah, me neither.
But looking at you now, I think I finally understand the difference between pretty and beautiful.
You're not so disgusting yourself.
Come sit. Tell me something you've never told anyone.
I guess I'm not really comfortable with my name.
Why? Because it's hard to say? Because it's not?
No, like, never mind.
Hey. Secret safe with me.
It is, isn't it? My name is also the name of the most hated person on the planet.
Maleficent.
She also goes by Mom, but yeah.
Hey, that's not you. It's just a name.
How about you? You told me something that you've never told anyone.
How about I love you?
You told everyone that. You sang a whole song about it.
Yeah.
Maybe about the coronation? Like, are you nervous? Do you ever wish you weren't going to be king? Does the wand get passed around during the ceremony?
That's all I think about these days. I'm the son of the king. I uphold tradition. But should I? I don't know.
Yeah, me neither.
So far, we have a lot in common.
Believe me, we don't.
Crown doesn't make you royalty.
It kinda does.
Well, it doesn't make you good at public speaking. I have a big speech to give on Sunday. Could I practice on you?
Your secret's safe with me.
In Auradon, the rich and the strong have always protected the poor and the weak, except for the Isle, and now it's time for that to change. The road could be hard and the night could be dark, but like stars we'll shine brightly wherever we are. If we stick to the dream, we'll never fall apart. Because we're better together. Blah, blah, blah. Big finish.
You really believe that?
You don't? Well, I'm starved. Do you have any more of those delicious cookies?
Sure, have as many as you want. Get it together. Be mean. No, wait, I'll get them.
What's this?
Nothing, I just threw it in there in case you got rained
out. Speed reading, cooking spell. And here I was giving you props for fitting in, trying your best.
Be gone the moment that you've just seen. Reverse it with, replace it with.
You're spelling me right now?
You know the decree! Magic shall not be used in Auradon! Audrey was right. You're just like your mom.
We're just like your dad, so we're even.
Watch your tongue, evil!
Yeah. Long live it.
Wait, Mal, wait!
Matter.
I'm leaving.
What? Why?
I hate it here. All the work and the rules and the people and the feelings, it makes me sick.
Yeah, me too. Totally.
So then come with me.
But what about the wand and our parents? We can't go back empty-handed.
I'll figure something out. Jay and Carlos can get it for us.
Are you kidding? They can't go one day without you. You're the leader.
Well, not anymore. Now let's go.
What if I don't want to leave?
Excuse me?
Turns out I actually like school and learning. On the Isle, my mom just wanted me to act dumb and pretty to get a boyfriend. But Chad loves Audrey, and she's the worst. Boys are so...
Not worth discussing.
You sure about that? What happened?
I don't want to talk about it.
I didn't know what you were going through. That you were fine. What did you have to hide?
Didn't want to let you down, but the truth is out. It's tearing me apart. No, listen to my heart. I really have to go,
and I would never stop you, even though you've changed.
Nothing has to change.
You could find me in a space between. Two worlds come to meet. I'll never be out of reach. Cause you're a part of me, so you could find me in a space between. I'll never be alone. No matter where you go, we can meet in the space between.
You know, I feel sorry for Audrey. If she were smart like you, and could sew, and could do triple flips, she wouldn't need a prince to make her feel good.
But she's a real princess. I'm just a knockoff wannabe.
A crown doesn't make you royalty.
Wow, you're being nice.
Me? Never.
Thank you.
Wish me mean.
Mean.
No, she's in trouble.
Evie, you see Mel?
She literally just left.
Any idea where she went?
I really shouldn't say. The aisle.
I knew it. She's been under so much pressure, and instead of being there for her, I went all beast mode. I have to find her, apologize, and beg her to come back. Connecting our two worlds doesn't work without her.
You need her for the plan that makes you look good?
It's not about me.
Then who's it about?
All of us. If Mal's not there at the coronation, if me being crowned doesn't signify the mending of our two cultures, my parents will close the portal and never open it again.
Well, you can't go there by yourself. It's not safe around there. You don't know the hideouts or how to get around. You'll have to take me, and Jay, and Carlos.
You guys would do that?
But let's get two things straight. Number one, you have to listen to every single thing I say. It's not safe over there for a newcomer, especially the almost king of Auradon.
I promise. And number two?
You can't go looking like that. Let me tell you something you should really trust. Everybody's got a wicked side. I know you think that you can never be like us. Watch and learn so you can get it right. Need a jack of feet, need nod your head. Gotta lean back, slip through the cracks. Need to not care.
You need to not stare.
You need a whole lot of help. You need to not be yourself.
You wanna be cool? Let me show you how. Need to break the rules. We can show you now. And what you got this feeling? Yeah, what you got this feeling? You'll be chillin', chillin'. Oh, chillin' like a villain. Chillin', chillin' like a villain. Chillin', chillin' like a villain.
Open the portal. Mine. But keep it quiet.
Look at Benny boy. Being bad.
This place is in terrible living conditions. It needs our help.
Keep your head down. You know what people would do if they knew who you were?
Say hello and shake my hand?
Decapitate you. You've held our world down for decades.
Not me, my parents.
Close enough.
It feels so weird to be back.
What about the wall?
Shh, he'll hear you. Wait, where is he?
Dude, just stop. You draw attention when you act like that. Let me teach you how to disappear.
You look like you would lose a fight to an alley cat.
You gotta get it wrong to get it right around here. You gotta watch your back. You gotta creep around. You gotta slide real smooth. Don't make a sound. And if you can't take it, bring it. If you care about your health,
you gotta be self.
You wanna be cool? Let me show you how. You can break the rules. We can show you now.
And once you catch this feeling,
and once you catch this feeling, you'll be chillin', chillin'.
So I'm giving it my best shot. But it's hard being what I'm not.
Well, if you don't, you're gonna get us caught.
He's where you have to stay low-key. Show us how bad you can be.
Like this?
Yeah, yeah,
like
yeah.
Like this?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, I think I got this. Let's go. I'm ready to rock this. And I ain't gonna thank you for your help. I think I'm from the worst of myself.
Wanna be cool?
Let me show you how.
Once you catch this feeling, you'll be chillin', chillin'. Oh, chillin' like a villain. Chillin', chillin' like a villain. Chillin', chillin' like a villain. Hey! Chillin' like a villain. Hey! Chillin' like a villain, villain, villain.
Have you seen Benny's Mr. Coronation meeting?
I haven't. Is he all right?
No, Queen Belly's not. He broke up with me out of the blue. He's been acting so strangely lately.
He must be nervous for his big day.
It's not just Ben. The whole school is going mad, and it's all because of those evils.
Now, now, you two know it's unkind to make unfounded accusations.
Yeah! Out of our work, lady!
Your Majesty. Sorry.
Where's my son? Ben? Who needs Ben anyway? We have a king and queen right here, and I say we declare war on those evils.
Yeah, war. I love it.
They don't belong here.
Yeah.
If they stay, more will come, and our Auradon will be ruined.
Yeah.
But to do it, we'll need more than unfounded accusations.
Now that you mention it, I do have a little dirt on one of them. Magic is still illegal around here, right?
Doing here?
We're the buck up brigade!
Yeah, we missed you. Is that a thing?
I don't need a buck up, thanks. I'm happy here at home in peace.
You don't look at peace.
I'm settling in.
Workers. And what about the woman? The water buffaloes. They're in danger. What? I worry.
Well, maybe you don't need a buck up brigade, but perhaps you could use.
Pre-game? Post-apology?
Ben, you can't be here.
I'm not leaving without you.
If my mom finds you, you're not leaving at all. Hide.
Hi, I missed you too.
No, hide!
Well, well, well. Fall break already.
I brought home a progress report.
Oh, really?
Couldn't relay it in any other way than in person. They're watching us. Closely.
I see.
I've been so excited to tell you, I mean, when we invade Auradon and we're looting and throwing people out of their castles, putting their leaders in prison, destroying all that's beautiful and good in the world, it's going to be so great.
And are you going to tell me how you'll do all that? I wait with bated breath.
I use a love potion on the prince. We're dating now, so during the ceremony, I'll be only inches from the wand.
Well, aren't you crafty? And you're headed back now? Now that you've relayed the news?
Yep, right away.
Because you know what will happen if you don't. We'll never get the wand, and the good guys win. And who wants that?
Not me.
That's my bad girl. Hate you.
Hate you back.
So, turns out I raised a liar. Wish I was prouder.
Coronation?
What? How'd you know?
Just heard Mal say it to her mom.
We like you now, so the plan is off. Is that any consolation?
No, it's not.
But if Mal's mom found you, you would've been history. Is that any consolation?
Do you think she'll come back?
I hope so. Come on.
Every step, every word, every hour I'm falling in. Something new, something brave, someone I have never been. I can't decide. decide what's wrong, what's right, which way should I go? If only I knew what my heart was telling me. Don't know what I'm feeling. Is this just a dream? Oh, yeah. If only I could read the signs in front of me. I could find a way to who I'm meant to be. Oh, if only. Find a way to who I'm meant to be. Oh, if only. Yeah, if only. If
trying out a new look. It's fine. I'd tell you if something was wrong, I promise.
Evie, tender looking everywhere for you.
Hey, Doug. Oh,
Sophie Jr.
God, I'm just looking for something.
Looking for something?
Thankfully, someone still honors the honor code. Thank you, Chad.
I felt like it was my duty. Duty.
Wow, Chad! And Audrey! Double wow!
What's going on here?
This girl cheated on her chemistry test using this mini magic mirror.
Professor Maurice, I didn't.
107.9 AMU, the atomic weight of silver.
I didn't cheat.
I would say that I'm disappointed, but that would suggest I expect more from you. It's my recommendation that you are expelled and sent back to the aisle immediately.
But that isn't fair.
Doug, please, this isn't your fight.
She knew those answers. She was just checking her work with her.
Magic mirror.
Really,
magic,
you're not
ha,
helping.
Illegal, expel.
Yeah, expel.
Maybe it's not magic to her.
Actually.
Really. Don't help.
How about this? Pass a new test on your own, and I'll return your property. Only if you pass legitimately. You're a bad influence.
I didn't do anything.
Wrong? Yeah, right. Say that.
Audrey, what is wrong with you?
What do you think villains teach your children, Ben? You're just a golden cheater. You like hurting people for fun. You hang out with them. And where's your little girlfriend? Skipping school again? That's 2 days in a row. If it were any other student, you know what that would mean? Expel! But you're just a bit of an evil sympathizer, aren't you?
Aren't them fighting words? Okay, yeah, there are too many of them. Oh, regroup, regroup!
Mal, where are you?
Yeah, you better run.
And you better watch your back.
Because we'll be watching them also.
Yeah! I feared this would happen.
It's not their fault.
No, son. It's yours.
Threatening our own way of life.
Yeah!
We're gonna pull something at the ceremony tonight, I just know it.
Yeah!
And when they do, we'll be ready.
Yeah!
Crashing the party, guess they lost our invitation. Friendly reminder, got our own kind of persuasion.
Those kids are crazy.
monster!
No, they're the monster! And what the heck are we supposed to do now?
We hate them right back.
Or go get ourselves a wand.
Now!
What changed your mind?
You and my mom and that mom.
Yeah, they deserve what's coming.
So, what's the plan, huh? We slot left, we grab the wand, and then end zone to the aisle.
We have to get past Fairy Godmother.
But how? Distract her, I guess?
And then I'll pitch it to Carlos.
And I'll be by the exit ready to run.
I can feel it, gotta beat them to the treasure.
A rite of passage
that cannot get any better. Long live having some fun. We get what we want. There's so many ways to be wicked. With us, evil is on the right side of wrong. There's so many ways to be wicked.
Every test.
Hear her voice in my head.
Evil is the only real way to win.
We got all the way to be W-I-C-K-E-C.
Back.
Wouldn't have missed it.
Grandpa, she did evil.
She'll betray you. They always do.
I don't know. I think they're great.
Is that my daughter? Looking like some sort of
princess. Let's see. Who is this mystery beauty wearing? Evie. Someone named Evie designed her now.
Hey, that's my daughter. Wow, she's so dressed. Meanwhile, my girl duped a prince. Better party of one.
Table's ready.
You know what? Why don't you rhinos stay here? I'll take care of this.
Excuse me?
I don't know about that.
Are we all on the same side? Isn't there right, Phoebe?
No, I don't think we are on the same side, Phoebe. There's only one side, and it's mine.
Mal, do me a favor.
Huh?
Please don't wreck this day.
Why would I do that?
I heard what you said to your mom on the aisle. You don't have to be her, because you're not her.
You heard what I said, and you're still here with me?
Yeah, I believe in you. Okay, wish me luck.
Swear to govern the people of Auradon with justice and mercy as long as you shall reign.
I solemnly swear.
It is my honor and joy to pronounce our new.
Oh my God! What's my life?
Jane?
Now you pay attention.
What are you doing? Give it back!
No! It's my turn now! I have the power! Over you! Over all of you!
Jane, put the wand down, please.
Not in a million.
Okay, Malamo, give me the wand.
Stand back.
It's okay.
I said stand back.
What was so funny, Boo? Some kingly teeth you've got.
Yeah, you let evils walk among us. This is all Grim's fault.
Down with Ben!
Oh, no.
Let's go. Mal, hurry. Open the portal, I think.
It's looting time.
You don't have to do this.
We have no choice. Our parents...
Your parents made their choices. You can make yours. You can be good.
But how do you know?
Because I know you.
No, you don't. I tricked you. I gave you a love spell.
And I went to the aisle. Magic doesn't work on the aisle, does it?
It wore off.
Who do I root for?
And you didn't...
Leave you? No. Except there's one thing I learned on the aisle. It's that magic is beautiful. And everyone should be able to make it. Sometimes rules need to be broken in order to be mended.
Aw, how sweet!
Can we go, please?
I'm back! My girls, you did it! I wasn't sure you had it in you, but...
Go away, Mother.
Very funny! You're funny here! Now wand me. Chop, chop.
Wait, where are our parents?
We broke up. Artistic differences. They saw us sharing the kingdom and I did it. Now, the wand.
No!
Pippity poppity boo! Ah, together again. Oh no, Mal. Falling in love is weak. Sad. It's not what you want.
How do you know what I want? You never asked me. I'm not you. Who have you ever loved besides yourself?
Exactly! I've had years and years of practice. Don't worry, you'll get there.
No, I won't, and I wish you hadn't gotten there either. Falling in love isn't sad. It's actually kind of amazing, Mom.
Oh, God.
Agreed, whoever you are. But enough of this sentimentality. You're all my subjects now, for ages to come. Oh, I'm gonna be evil. Locked up, and how, what a bother it's been. Don't need apologies, I think we're way beyond. My full attention focused on this magic wand. Little bit of upheaval is just what you all need.
I can't believe I'm doing this!
We're doing this! Evie, mirror me!
Professor here, I got the minus.
There! Too slow, Junior Jafar! Ugh! I hate that! I hate it!
Let me try this again.
Ah, you little minx, just like your mother, making everything about you!
The strength of evil is good as none when stands before for our hearts as one.
The strength of evil is good as none. Stand before four hearts as one.
No, not that spell! How did you learn that spell?
It's out of your book, Mother.
No!
Did we save us?
You did, child, but Maleficent also did it herself. She shrank to the size of love in her heart.
Will she be gone forever?
Forever's a long time. You learned how to love, perhaps so can she, wherever she is.
Here you go. Keep it safe.
Well, one thing's for certain. You've all just earned yourselves an A in goodness class.
Thanks, FG. I've never stolen for good before. That was rad.
And don't be too tough on Jane, okay? She just misses her mom.
Perhaps my priorities have been a bit out of order. I could learn a thing or two from the four of you.
Bibbidi bobbidi, how about that?
Hey, next time I rescue you, okay?
If you can keep up.
All hail King Ben and Princess Mal!
All hail King Ben and Princess Mal!
Let's just stick with Mal, okay? Labels are so old school.
She's right. And we're the future!
Don't have to win the gold all on your own.
Cause we all belong here.
Be hard. Night could be dark, but like stars we'll shine brightly wherever we are.
We stick to the dream, we'll never fall apart.
Because we're better together, stronger side by side.
This is our moment, it's our time.
So we're different, whatever, everyone can shine.
This is the moment of our lives.
Cause we're better together.
We are stronger, all of us together.
Only makes us better, only makes us better.
We are stronger,
we are stronger.
All of us together.
All of us together.
Only makes us better,
only makes us better.
Because we're better together, stronger side by side.
This is our moment, it's our time.
So we're different, whatever, everyone can shine.
This is a moment of our lives, cause we're better together.
Away, away, hey! Kings and queens, it's our time to rise. Write the book, the story of our lives, seeing through one another's eyes.
Self, you were born this way.
Yourself, forget the DNA.
Everybody raise a hand and say,
away, away.
Back down, thinking about changing my path now. Now I ain't going out like that. Now